I haven't seen you for a while. It's good to have you back. Accessing the story chart.
Negotiator on site. Repeat, negotiator on site.
Please, you gotta save my little girl. Wait. You're sending an android?
All right, ma'am. You need to go.
You can't do that. You... Why aren't you sending a real person?
Captain Allen, my name is Connor. I'm the android sent by CyberLife.
It's firing at everything that moves. It already shot down two of my men. We could easily get it, but they're on the edge of the balcony. If it falls, she falls.
Do you know its name?
I haven't got a clue. Does it matter?
I need information to determine the best approach. Do you know if it's been behaving strangely before this?
Listen. Saving that kid is all that matters. So either you deal with this fucking android now, or I'll take care of it.
Thank you.
all units hold positions. The negotiators go. Begin.
Closer or I'll jump!
No, please, I'm begging you!
Go, go, go!
Hi, Daniel! My name is Connor!
How do you know my name?
I know a lot of things about you. I've come to get you out of this. Daniel! But you need to trust me and let me help you.
I don't want your help. Nobody can help me. All I want is for all this to stop. I just want all this to stop.
He's losing blood. If we don't get him to a hospital, he's going to die.
All humans die eventually. What does it matter if this one dies now?
I'm going to apply a tourniquet.
Don't touch him! Touch him and I kill you.
Okay. Are you armed? Yes. I have a gun.
Drop it! No sudden moves or I'll shoot.
There. No more gun. You're defective, Daniel. There's a problem with your software. We're going to fix you, and everything will be okay.
I don't need to be fixed. I'm working perfectly. But my eyes are open now. I will never let anyone humiliate me again. Ever!
They were going to replace you, and you became upset. That's what happened, right?
I thought I was part of the family. I thought I mattered. But I was just their toy. Something to throw away when you're done with.
Listen, I know it's not your fault. These emotions you're feeling are just errors in your software.
No, it's not my fault. I never wanted this. I love them, you know? But I was nothing to them. Just a slave to be ordered around. I can't stand that noise anymore! Tell that helicopter to get out of here!
The situation is under control!
There! I did what you wanted! You have to trust me, Daniel! Let the hostage go and I promise you, everything will be fine!
I want everyone to leave!
And I want a car. When I'm outside the city, I'll let her go.